coming. How far away are you
guys? Oh dear, sweetie. We just got some awful news here. Some very...
He just ran the corner, but I'm fast traveling anyway. Where the fuck are you two? I'm just down here with your mate, shooting loads of enemies, and you two are just running off. Yeah, that was an objective, it was an encounter, man. Yeah. Just an encounter. Like the JTF fighting the enemy. Surely not. Reach the hideout past all that fire. We were doing just fine out there. I love these super mines, man. It's literally a grenade for every enemy. Windows.
Finally, well, thank you so much. That was terrible. need to get the hell out of here.
Sweetheart, you must have had your spinach today, is all I can say. I hear those nice people are coming back all safe and sound.
I got the
I'm gonna make them a nice tuna sandwich when they get back here.
So I do pick up literally everything I come across.
Kinda sad, isn't it?
If it's worth selling, sell it for money. If it's not, dismantle. Forget about this little box in here. Did you just get the little box here? They're just in that room.
Not funny.
Who's watching the football? I can just turn down a couple. Nice.
Morning. Greetings. Morning. Contaminated supplies detected.
There's another one from the beta.
What's he doing now?
He's going into a jewelry store. Oh my god.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
So it took me forever to find it. Need your guys' help, man. There's a shit ton of cleaners up here. This next virus scanner is. Obviously, I'm just gonna guess it's like beyond these guys. But where, I do not know. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where the scanner is, man. We've only got 30 seconds to find it as well. Probably. It's there in the corner, I think. Go down, Prada, right behind you. No. God, that's the first mission I've ever failed. Yeah, man. Yeah, we can do it again. You just need to go and activate the first one again. But we need to find the second one first before we do that. Yeah, it's that one, yeah.
Contamination scan.
But you didn't
initiated.
Wait until we found the second one. So, right, you're furthest down, so you look there and I'll make my way down. Put me going down, there's only one fucking area. It's gotta be up here somewhere. We've got 2 minutes to find it, so we should have enough time. It's just not here. See, there's one of them here, but we can't activate it. I think you missed it, Prada. Yeah, as soon as you go down the ladders on that scaffold, it's right behind you. I'm trying. Go, Wonder Kid, go! Go! Literally right behind you. Well, in front of you now. Is that the one?
Alert.
Nice.
Contamination scan initiated.
Yeah, we're close by to this one. Luke should get it.
Contamination scan completed.
Yeah, good man.
Data uploaded to JTF servers.
Yeah, man. So what we did that for? As soon as you find one, let me know. I'll start running to it. But if you find a fast travel close, let me know. I don't know, mate. I think Chelsea's the first area, isn't it?
Now leaving the contaminated area.
So, man, I've already started my adventure. That somewhere else? You haven't what? In fact, no, there's a side mission in Camp Hudson in Chelsea Park. Heather Lau Part 1. And then there's a side mission on our way to this encounter, Chelsea Medical Supplies. Me neither. So we'll do that on the way before the encounter. Or after, your choice. You are the leader. Nope. And if you actually like stand still and have like a closer look at the snowflakes, they actually look like snowflakes. It's great. Like, snow settles on your shoulders and on your head as well. But the amount of detail in this game. Oh, and you can also watch a dog take a shit. Yeah, man. Like, you see the poo coming out of its bum and everything. It's disgusting. I haven't personally seen it, but I've seen it on YouTube of someone just recording it. It's like, nice. But it's just like the amount of detail, like making a dog poo. There's no need for it, but it's in there. There could be. I haven't personally got one.
Oh my god, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday, and it's gone missing.
You're still using the pistol.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Right, we've already started this mission, so we have to go do it, man.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
It's supplies. That was my bad. I didn't think I was stuck with that. This guy. I thought it was only enemy stuff.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Supplies up top, up top. Up top. Come up this ladder that we're on.
Incoming hostiles.
More supplies, and they're on the fucking floor. We're gonna die now. On this red truck.
Warning, supplies taking fire.
How you got that medical supply drop secured. I'm gonna tell Benny all about you when I see him. He's gonna love it.
That was that side mission I was on about, mate. But we could do either before or after. Nah, mate. We're going to the encounter now. Like, no effort whatsoever, he just jumps up like he's some like 6'5" twat. Agent Trace, I've done that one. In fact, I haven't because it's still on the map, so I'll come back to that. Ah, I've done this one yesterday or something. No, it's a...
Intercepting radio transmission.
Question.
Stand by.
Guys, we're going to have to cut the city's
we'll
water pressure. They're putting out our fires faster than we can start them.
The agent
can't let them get
in
the way of the job.
Good job. Good job. Miss an agent here. He's not even in the party, so I'm not going to... talk to him. this is one in the way. to do this in this game. Wow, I've just missed every shot. That's embarrassing. Oh my god. Yeah, that's why I took the stairs with the ladder. Like, the full damage on this game is
warning. Really water pressure at critical levels. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
In at this level now.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Right, I'm up here. Okay.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Chest up here as well. At the back here, in the same place.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Terrible. Door up top on the right. Someone down the stairs, you know.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels.
Loads of greens in here. Only five, but.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Attention, up online. Water pressure stabilizing. Confirmed. Water pressure restored to normal. No hostile activity detected.
Survival guide. Okay, two of them. Two film recordings. That's cool. I got the little perk thing where you complete everything in a like zone, and it just shows you all the intel. Is. Yeah, I feel like fucking fast traveling for this.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I'm gonna fast travel to. You
can't. I've got a bit of a weird request, Agent.
You can't fast travel to.
I obviously don't want to divert any of our resources,
but there's a side
mission. If anyone happens
Camp
to run across a musician named Heather Lau while they're out there, I'd appreciate you bringing her back to base.
You gotta go up top.
Or if it comes to it, telling me how you found her. She's gone missing, and she's my sister. Last known location, civilian camp by the piers. The one that doesn't exist anymore. Lau out.
Better for the UK. The UK use Imperial. Or European. European. Yeah, man.
Come on, what you got in here? What else? It'll be our pleasure.
Yeah. But they're quite crap in DPS compared to what you've already got. Can't get through that gate. That one, what the fuck? Ah, we've got to go up the road, that's why. Good shout, Wonder Kid. But I'm popping into this fucking mechanics, grab these tools while we're here. Gonna need them for crafting, guys, so it's advisable to pick them up.
To Rick Velassi, and wouldn't you know it, the tri-state area's favorite pirate radio podcast.
There should be two lots of them. A little bag out here. Wonderful. Where you at, Prada? Are you still back at the start? Ah, just out in the open, where you can be shot. You hope. Fucking Wonder Kid is on it. On it like a cab on it.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Alert, an agent is leaving the team.
It's fine, we can stop sponging off his getting free XP.
Come on, give her the fish stick.
No, honey. We need those.
But I don't even like fish sticks.
No way, you can't go there. They set fire to the shop right across the street. It's too dangerous.
Shit, I forgot the radio Faye gave me at home. Look, they told me to check in every day. And worried Faye isn't...
Dear, you have done such a good job. They must have trained you so good, those division people. I only wish my own children could be.
If you fast travel to us, we're in front of a mission. Return to Camp Hedson.
Maybe you could talk to him when this blows over. Anyway.
For this woman. here. I should get like 1,000 XP or something. We stop right here.
You won't find better anywhere.
That's a nice sniper rifle. Purple hunting M4.
Okay. So, I have not yet been able to confirm this firsthand, but I have reports of groups of people in containment suits roaming the city with flamethrowers, burning any and all evidence of virus contamination. Properties, bodies, green poison's been there, they're lighting it up. Yeah, I hear all sorts of theories on who's responsible. Some say city workers like, I don't know, sanitation or something. I also heard government scientists like the DCD cleaning up its mess. These nut jobs are apparently covered head to toe in hazmat gear with homemade flamethrowers. Now, maybe it's fucking aliens at this point. I believe anything. I know how it sounds. Like I've been saying.
Well, man, I've got greens that are better than my blues. I hate it when that happens. Civilians. Yeah, when you scan them and give them items. Yeah, you either get a mix of everything. 1750.
Hey, take a look at what I got for you.
Yeah. $8,100 and 9,810 health. Ah, fuck that. DPS and health, mate. Skills only help.
Best prices in New York.
Skills only help. It's not the main thing to kill people. It does, yeah, but DPS is a little bit more important, I reckon. Where the fuck have you gone, Prada? In fact, yeah. Nah, that's right. Stay there, we'll teleport to you because the second part of that mission's close. Close to you. Yeah. The side mission there, Hevelau. Hevelau part 2. Oh, I'm waiting for it to fast travel, I didn't even press X. Twat. It's not funny. It is funny. I don't know what you're on about. Abilities, yeah. Or bottom. What, the tactical link? Like, the bottom signature skills. No. Haven't unlocked any of them. Heals and cures the user and nearby allies. Revive downed allies within range and overheal beyond maximum health. Sweet. So there's like emergency situations then. See, I've got the Seeker Mine and the Self Heal slash Ally Heal. Bit of both. Now I'm at 80% with my medical, 60 with my tech wing, and 50 with my security. Eight, six, and five.
Hey, check these babies out. Best in the bar right here.
See what I can craft. Let's have a butcher's.
You should take it easy.
Mainly greens.
This is an emergency services notification. The scheduled distribution of additional blankets and bedding at 1100 hours has been canceled.
But some greens that are better than what I've got.
Due to lack of materials, we apologize for the inconvenience.
Ah.
I hope we're gonna be okay.
Skills. Oh, yeah, definitely. Definitely.
Thank God someone finally did something about those convicts.
This is a public service announcement. Laundry facilities are now available to civilians for private use. If you're interested in using them, please sign up in the main hall.
Oh my god, I'm caught. Wires are caught up and stuff.
Up okay?
Hey, what you need?
I'm ready to crack on. I'm outside, mate, waiting for you. Really? Have allow part 2. You're the leader, mate. You've definitely done part one, yeah? Down at the Camp Hudson. Yeah, sweet.
Hey, don't shoot! You think we could get those guys to help us?
Hey, don't be pointing that at me.
It's getting late. Just had to step out. Just had to get out, she says.
I'm just, sorting out my stream at the minute, mate. Just in case.
It should be good to fucking
continue playing. I don't know where you are, mate. No. Go, go, go! Have a loud part please, just round the corner.
Active echo beacon detected.
Don't give up on us.
I'm not the danger.
Got a civilian coming with us.
Hey, give me the code or I'll shoot.
Stay strong.
Damn you!
Ah, oh, smart cover, yeah. You can take. Where's the echo? Ah, couldn't see it behind your shield.
Well, we gotta stand out here in the cold while you get first dibs.
It's back around the other side. It's ridiculous.
Fuck, it is cold. Just shut up and watch the alley.
In fact, no, it's on the roof. It's on the roof. No, there's a ladder here, mate. On the scaffold. I think the echoes help within the next location because I just seen some orange figure going up these ladders.
Faye?
I've never known
Faye?
That though.
It's Heather.
I literally just found that out.
Thank God. You had me so goddamn worried. Where are you? Are you safe?
New news for all of us.
I kind of forgot the radio back at the apartment. But I'm okay. I had to bust my guitar over some guy's head, though.
What? No, never mind. Now listen, Heather, I'm sending an escort to bring you in safely. Stay right where you are, and do not move.
As for you, Agent, this means a lot to me. An awful lot. I'll send a JTF patrol to bring her back.
Let's have a laugh.
But let's just say that I owe you one.
It's Feilau's sister.
I can't thank you enough.
And Feilau's the woman in the
I'll be in touch.
Face. Lao
out. Lao,
Lao me.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Where we were. But just down a little bit. Gives us 330.
Yeah, it's Rick.
It's a little something.
Echo available for playback nearby.
It's quite a bit of bloody intel to find. But I'll spend a day going around finding all of that. Right, there's an account around the corner. Prada, if you want to come down and grab this phone. And don't fast travel, it's gonna take longer, man. Are you actually fast traveling? That'd be easy if you just come out the window, man. Same way we come in.
Active echo beacon detected. Nah.
Ah, police academy.
We're picking
mate.
Up the signal from
That's
a first wave agent's transponder located in the main building of the New York Police Academy. Anytime a shade tech signal pops up, we check
I do
it
have
out.
A fast travel
and if the
if
agent
to
attached
there.
To it is still alive, that'll be a nice bonus.
Yeah.
Of course, odds are the agent's dead. But anything you can learn about how that tech got there and what happened to the agent.
Sorry, I did this one, I think, yesterday with Simi before I disappeared. It can be. It's your choice, mate. But I'd go for a turret. Like, there's no point having the smart cover because there's enough cover around everyone.
Picking up a signal from inside the academy. Shade Tech. First wave agent signal ID. And it's still broadcasting.
We are. Or just teleport to us and do this bloody mission.
Hostiles incoming.
Fuck your safe house, man. There you will. My grenade's broken. Ah, there we go.
See if you can find that missing agent.
Yeah, it gets hectic when we go upstairs, don't we?
There's no way this isn't a setup. Gotta keep fit. Here we go again. Now be careful of shotgunners, they're gonna come and get us. Guy literally ran the car. Nice, nice. Me too. Need it for this mission. I'm just shooting my whatever my arrow is there. Target. Yeah, I've already got it. I've done this before yesterday. I was just letting you guys explore. I was just going to continue. Bring down some enemies before you spot it. Just get the ball, man. Maybe we should.
quests like this are the best way to level up. They're the fastest way to level up aside with these enchantments. Squeeze in there before I step back in. So I can load and shit. I'm gonna find a safe spot and invite someone to the party. I invited him. Be careful after this wave of people, two yellows and a cloud of them. faster down. Same mission we did yesterday, mate, at the police academy. Is that today? Okay. Never mind. Nice.
Heads up, Agent. You've got an echo in your vicinity.
Yeah, the one basketball bit. The gym. Underneath.
So I gave you a chance to work with me, and you decided you were gonna turn me in instead.
For God's sake, you don't have to do this. You need help, you've gone crazy!
You're back talking to the guy with the gun. I'd say you're the
crazy
one. Me? I'm feeling real sane about things. Hang on, I'm just finishing up here. I'll be right over.
This can't be right. The video's showing division agents going rogue, killing each other. That's not... No.
Yeah.
No. Okay, let's just focus on the job. It looks like the shade tech used to create that echo has been hacked. I can't get a read on the agent's identity. If there's a security room near you, we might have a shot at IDing them. If I can upload the surveillance footage and they didn't wipe it.
Downloading archive security data.
Yeah, me. Been a bit too early, like I did with the grenade, man.
You're not alone anymore.
Download complete. Begin upload.
I'm reading first wave agents near you, but they're not responding to my hails. I don't like it.
There they come.
Upload complete.
love force touching you back.
Come on! Let's finish this!
Careful, Wonder Kid. Careful.
Agent is down.
I did tell me so. They've hacked the fucking sentry, whoever sentry that is. It's just a name that I left. Oh, and a sniper. There's a sniper as well. Be careful. If anyone can heal me, that would be great. Shit, sir. I'm sitting this side. Teammates want to stop jumping in the road. In Prada. This guy can because he's part of the first wave of Division people that got sent in, as well as the second wave. This guy's gone rogue. He's supposed to be one of those, but he went rogue. That's what this whole mission was about.
none of what you found is good. To see agents turning on each other, abandoning the mission, it never should have gone down like that. God damn it. Be extra careful from now on, Agent. I think you might have just attracted some attention.
Where are you going, Paul?
We're at the radio mast.
What's it with you and these fucking safe houses, man?
What the hell? We're out, man. We need. Ah!
Yeah.
We're at the radio mast. But there's right.
Yeah, but this area is for like 20 to 23s.
We're at
which is why I suggested to Simi before was doing the left side of the map first. Because by the time we get over to the right side, we'll be equipped and geared enough. So it's not as hard. Makes sense. While we're waiting, I might as well make a fucking drink. So if I press that button. And it doesn't just look like I'm sitting there on the stream. Huh? So what are we doing now then? We're just gonna continue with missions? Yeah, that's right. That's right. Proud assessment. Do whatever, mate. Normal. Hard isn't worth it. Said this yesterday. It's literally like you only get like 3 to 5 XP more than you would on normal from killing the enemies. And the base XP for completing the actual mission doesn't change. It's harder enemies for an extra 4 XP. No. Some making. Hopefully Prada is. And it Prada's always fast traveling. You want it to fast travel outside of a house. Literally to the outside of the house is where we were standing. He was inside the house. She wants your dick. In it, and when fucking women ain't well, we don't get shit. You should be on the way to the mission party. Ah, you're allowed a minute. Literally. Warren Gate, that sounds like something in the UK, man. How'd you die, Wonder Kid?
Morning. An agent on your team requires aid.
I'm coming. He's just hiding. Yeah, I'm revising my fucking team. That would be one to go. Where the fuck did he go? Right, man, there's less enemies now. Collision the savior.
You think you can just get away with not paying
the
tax?
Get those yucky things out!
You gotta pay your dues, just like the rest. We run this town with the law, Judge
Black. Oh man, that just split his head, six grenades, that little seeker man, man. That's hilarious. Next to you, Wonder Kid. I can't. Nice. Left the fire team at a party group, whatever it's called on this game. Ooh, just found some knee pads of 127 armor. I don't want them. Takes down my health quite a bit. My health's 9,900. I could have got it to 12, but I got rid of a bit of armor.
No. No reason to get physical.
Good shit. Same here. Hello. That's quite strange, it shouldn't have kept you in it then. Normally if it disconnects you then it keeps you going. There is, so it should buy him in this building. To go into the selection. Hold on, mate. I'm just in the electronics store. Getting some parts. fuck is this taking us? Oh shit! That was a bit nasty. Was not expecting that though. Ah, just puts us through here, back to where we were.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire!
Get off the wall! JTF,
please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Approaching.
No, guy with a shotgun got me. No. Sorry, probably got it. Found a kid. It's the JTF thing. Again, you've had this every single time we've fought people like this. They're looting. And we're helping the JTF. Greens, but maybe it'll help. I think you get one.
I'm glad you showed up.
The Warren Gate power plant was built in the '20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team over to man the place. A team we lost contact with. The last few messages were full of Rikers, so I'm thinking they're
not
risk.
Really.
And so are the generators.
If we lose them, a lot of
Roman,
people might go out. And
Roman.
If we lose those people, well, we're not going to.
Prada, are you making your way there? No, literally just around the fucking corner. Why would you put stuff in your stash? Just sell it or dismantle it, mate. Ah. Just come to us, mate. We're gonna take our barrack. They've got a gear vendor. They've got a gear vendor! Who's selling shit? Where's the weapons room? In the big box. In the big box. Bad idea, man.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds.
Right next to you, mate. Nah, I wouldn't buy purples until we're a lot higher up. Not worth it.
You looking for anything?
Anything catch your eye?
Not even know it. That's how deep they're buried. Sleep with one eye open, New York.
Huh?
Sold.
Okay.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
So you get your side missions and encounters and shit from. Because Pride already has. Once someone in your team gets them, we all get them. Side missions and encounters and shit. From that JTF officer. Yeah, we've missed out a lot of XP from the fucking left half of the map. There's a shit ton of side missions to do. 13k XP a pop, man. But these side missions are 13,000 XP per one, and they take like 5-10 minutes. And there's a lot on the left side. 26k for that one. 13k for that one. And you get blueprints. 26k for that one. 26. It will tell you if you go on it.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the
118,000. But it's between level 18 and 19. And we're all 16. No, but what I'm trying to say is to make the game not as hard, we do the shitty missions first to level us up, get ready in preparation for the hard missions. That's how an RPG works.
Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran a dry cleaners. What is his back? Killed some cops and tagged their black
side
and white
missions
to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong.
There's a lot of guys on top of this building, by the way. Man, I mean a lot. I'm fucking down. Getting around this corner. Wonder Kid! Wonder Kid! What? How are you reviving me from that far away? That's mental! Oh, does your box do it? You see, these guys here are level 18 and you're on about having four of us. Why is there so fucking many? I can't do shit, mate. Guys to my right, there's guys in front, there's guys fucking... In it, mate. Where are you at, son? Are you downstairs or up above? Right, soon, soon, soon. Be careful when it's good. Goodbye, sir. How the fuck can they shoot me from here? Prada's not even nowhere near us. Prada, you're on the other side of us, man. Mate, like, you started us with shit and then left us to it. Shit, there's a yellow to the left. Behind the cover. I've been trying to tell people this.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
What's that yellow guy? We'll come after this one. Yeah, the shield's down. Oh, I have to reload. Yeah, I'm down. There's still two more things up there though. To take out his other lieutenant, which is just at the top. Found a box. Simi set the bomb off on the other side of that tent.
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Okay, a headshot with my sniper on it.
Have your eyes, people!
Now we have to neutralize the action. Oh shit, he's in that building. Oh, he's a big guy. No! Motherfucker. Wow, he actually killed me. Actually killed me. I can respawn, but if Wanda wants to come over and chuck down these little fucking reviving thing. It's alright, Simmy's here, mate. Don't worry, mate, Simmy's got me. No, he's not. Simmy's dead. Simmy's down. No, he's not. I'm dead, and I'm dead. Like, dead. You can still be revived after you black out in down state. Ooh. Nice mate. So all the yellows got the reds one. Good shit.
So you took out the Iceman, huh? Bet you a good deed for the day?
Or are you just trying to thin out the competition? Don't answer.
Got me level 17. Oh, why am I getting shot? Who the fuck? Ah, no need to be rude, man. Just kill him. Whoa. Or you could focus on the people that we're shooting at instead of telling your mate what your fucking stats are. That would be nice. Alright, now I can finish sorting out my fucking armor. But you're going to supply acquisition? Or are we still going to the big quest? The big mission?
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but...
Because big mission does sound good. That was fucking hectic. What phone did you need?
It's been a long time, my friend. A long time since I told you about my adventures, my duty to the city, even.
Sir, boy.
You see, I was attacked by a great many of those escaped prisoners, but I fought them. And even though I was outnumbered, I escaped through the window. I haven't been back since. It's too dangerous.
Yeah, it's cool.
All my notes, all my gadgets, all my tools of justice must remain behind. But I will find a new lair. And I will plot my revenge. And when the time comes, I will reemerge once again and show them the power of justice.
Yeah, man. We might as well continue this with Prada. Ooh, assuming we should still get the XP. Looks like it, mate. Excuse me. Just got here and I've already started, like, ran straight into the grenade. Ah, so you come down this way. Right. Find and return the missing supplies. Right. Like in this house, then, wouldn't it?
Push those scavengers back.
LMB knows what they're doing.
Cleaners, look out.
Just one enemy. Oh, that in your hand.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Okay, now that was a nice quick.
That was some nice work. Yeah, some nice shooting.
Ah, sweet weapon parts. There's a chest back here. Come through the house. Ooh. Nice. Another 17 LMG. Ooh, that's quite nice. That is quite nice. Right behind me, mate. In front of me, sorry. Just putting all my new stuff on the gun that I just got. I got fucking LMG, guys. Yeah, mate, 8497 on my secondary. On this bad boy. Oh, this gun's great. Accuracy though. Accuracy. Stability, even. I got an LMG. LMG. I kind of want to wait here for Sim so he can pick it up as well. But I don't know how long he's going to be. Nothing in these houses. Just, that's a good point. Alright, I've put a waypoint down to it, it's a lootable object, I think. Nowhere near it. Alright, let's hope that waypoint stays, huh? Right, where are you going? Huh? I'm coming.
Marked location.
Whoa. How did Simi die?
Maybe people spawn near. We're approaching your position now.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
People behind us, behind us, behind us. There's a fucking like four or five of them behind us. Different vantage point. Sniper down there. Two snipers. Let them come back. Certainly wasn't fucking proud of.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Purple, purple, purple. Two purples. Three purples. Oh my god. Four purples. Oh my god, behind us as well. There's like five purples right now. Everywhere. Shield down.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
I literally just take everything. Even all the, like, rubbish stuff. New pistol. No pistol.
No way, no how.
There's a incident report in here, guys.
We know them! They're the same under that uniform! Police, parole officers, judges, guards, child motherfucking protection officers! Fancy government agents with their fancy ass watches and these shiny guns prancing around like they fucking guards or something! They were gonna leave us to starve and die in there. They don't give two shits about our lives. They never have, and they never will. We just some trash in their way. They just assume we just blow right away. But we gonna be a storm instead. Gonna blow them to bits. These parasites in their shiny JTF uniforms, you know them. You've been dealing with them all your lives. All look the same on the inside. Well, let's see for ourselves, shall we? Yeah, that's what they look like on the inside. Ugly. So you make them suffer. You make them beg. You make them do whatever the hell you want. Just make sure you don't leave anyone alive.
That's like, that's how much armor you've got. It's how much armor you've got, so it's like how much damage you can take before you die, as well as your health. So obviously, like, the more you've got, the more damage you can take. Yeah, which is where the RPG side comes in. You've sort of got to, like, work it out accordingly. See what fits your character and playstyle the best. Complete guess for this building. So I'm doing this quest by myself by the looks of it. No worries, guys. Yeah. Uplink repair. Stuvesant. Stuvesant. However you pronounce it. Climbed. First row. You are such a lazy shit, man. Explore the game that you've just paid fucking 40 odd quid for. I've just released the rope so it's easier for other people to get up now. Back down now. I'm just doing the quest, and then I'll explore.
I'm reading another one, loud and clear. Keep this up, they'll be in the street after you, or maybe an alley.
Uplink prepares, mate. You just press a few buttons. Put it on, mate. Put it on. Yeah, I'm trying to find it. How the fuck are yous out there? I'm trying. Ah, through this window. Blue gloves. Brilliant. Let's see if it's any different. They're better in armor, but it's reducing my health and giving me skill power. I don't really want skill power. I'm happy with my 10k health. Mm-hmm. thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you again soon.